Okay, so right now we're testing the rolling system. We have a wheel that's moving the motor, and the wheel is moving at approximately the speed of a rickshaw, outside of a rickshaw wheel. And the motor connected to the oscilloscope gives about a 1 volt reading.